orchard shack. His name was Jackson Taylor, but I called him Applejack. Old Applejack was loved by everyone he ever knew. Of course, Applejack picked apples, but he picked the banjo too. Play a song for me, Applejack, Applejack. Play a song for me, and I'll sing. Play a song for me, Applejack, Applejack. Play a song, let your banjo ring. Now I'd go down to Applejack's just almost every day, and we'd sit and we'd drink Applejack that old Applejack had made. And then he'd take his banjo down and he'd ask me if I'd sing. And he would play the banjo, I'd play my tambourine. Play a song for me, Applejack, Applejack. Play a song for me and I'll sing. Play a song for me, Applejack, Applejack. Play a song, let your banjo ring. Memories, 'cause old Applejack is gone. Oh, but he left me the banjo, and it always takes me back. Every time I play it, I still hear Applejack. Okay, I bet Applejack and me just drilling that fuse to sing along with us.
Be one of the lucky people in the world to have a good mama. Everybody don't, and those of us that do certainly ought to appreciate them. My mama was 15 and Daddy was 17 when they got married, and by the time Mama was 35 and Daddy was 37, they had 12 kids. Mama had one on her and one in her, as long as I can remember. And that's working pretty fast, wouldn't you say? But my mama was special in many, many ways. She was one of those women that could just cook anything and make it taste good, tell you anything and make it sound good. And she was pretty handy with a needle and thread, too. I think most folks can relate to hard times, and hope you'll like my little song.